Yo, what is up? We were here for another one. Isn't that crazy? And this stream is in 1080p. I don't think I've ever streamed in 1080p, but here we are. Here we are. Who's ready for some Bigfoot? I know I am. Yo, everything might look like a different size because it is. I'm now streaming in 1080p. I didn't realize this until yesterday. But I've been streaming in 720, 30 frames per second for a long time. I just gotta follow. I can't see what that says. It got 223 Twitch TV. Thank you for the follow. 1-2 Bigfoot will kill you. You bet he will. I was playing yesterday, and I wish I didn't, because I wish I got it on stream. But yeah, I was playing yesterday. That needs to be a little bigger. Oh, I messed it all up. Yeah, part of being a Bigfoot hunter. Yeah, I was playing yesterday, and like I said, I wish I didn't, because I was in like the log cabin, and he just came at me. And last time I streamed this, couldn't see him at all. The last stream I did, I think I streamed for like an hour and a couple minutes last time. He was never in the stream, so. It wasn't made by Ukraine developers. That makes me want to play it even more. That is awesome. It's a good game, legit. I mean, it makes my computer fans sound like a bomb's about to go off, but it's a good game. It is a good game. Yeah, that is unfortunate. That is unfortunate. I mean, I would absolutely love to see more stuff happen with that game, because it's really good. I've been trying to look for their Twitter, and I was looking for it yesterday, and I could not find it. Oh, yeah. We're going to switch screens here, and we're going to jump into it. Yes, that's my cat. I don't think I have my Discord command working. I do have a Discord. I think my command's not working. I don't know if I have it linked or not, but yeah. If you want to stay updated with me, the best way is to do on Twitter, because I have a Twitter. So. And that should be linked. Oh yes, that is my cat. Let's get ready for these fans to blow up. Yeah, I mean, you know, that's for the best. Okay, yeah, they have their Twitter linked here. Good God. You ready? My fans are gonna get wild. Last time I did this was before I had the mic arm, so... It's going to sound slightly better than that stream, but I can't guarantee it's going to sound much better. So, let's just pray. I'm not a religious man, but let's pray it sounds great. The game is actually up on my screen. That is good. I wasn't sure if it was going to work because my game capture has been bad. Yeah, Twitter's bad. I also have a podcast where I was talking about Elon Musk buying it and how it's probably going to get worse. But that's just my opinion. I don't think anyone with that amount of money buying Twitter could be a good thing. I don't care who it is. As you can see, I shot Bigfoot a little bit yesterday. Again, I wish I did. wish I did just wait. Because I was in one of those log cabins, I hear a knock on the door, turn around, there he is. And he punches the door. Yeah, there's a lot of stupid drama on there. It's really dumb. Twitter is a dumb website, but for content creation purposes, you know, it's... You know, you can't really do much better. You know, nobody uses Facebook, so that's out. Instagram. Oh, you can't see the HP because my thing's in the way? Crap. Hold on. Okay. There you go. There you go. I just had to remove that real quick. Hopefully everything else is good. I can't control the fans, so I am sorry about that. I just got this laptop last year, too. I don't recognize your name. But it's possible. I'm just looking at cameras right now. I'm not going to go out in the middle of the night right now and go out there because I'm not taking that risk. I don't even think I have night vision goggles. And I walked back here in the night. It was not easy. I need to move this just ever so slightly. Yeah, I don't, I'm not going out there right now. I think it's getting lighter. I can't quite tell. I kind of want to move some of these cameras. Yeah. I don't think he's seen them yet because they're all intact. This is the newest one I added. I just added yesterday. Is that something in the distance? Let's hope I could zoom in. Yeah, I just gotta hope Bigfoot doesn't see any of them. This is my second time streaming this, as I said before the last time. There he is. It is. Well, not him, but I heard him. I heard him. Where is he? Yeah. I was just trying it out. I like the idea of the blood also being on the, in the snow. Like, if you've ever... Everyone has had... Like, for Friday the 13th, for example. Well, that bush is moving. Is there a reason, or is it just windy? It's just windy. Like, for Friday the 13th, for example, everyone always wanted one in the winter. Because, you know, seeing the blood on the snow effect's really cool. I kind of wanted to adapt that here. It's daytime now. I only hunt in the day because I'm not that good. So, if I'm doing it at night, there's no way anything decent's going to happen. I just heard some rustling. Hold on, let me just check the camera one more time before I go out there. I don't get ambushed by Bigfoot or a bear. Yeah, that's why I attack him during the day. Because, he's way less likely to attack me. I got meat. I'm not sure if I want to do the trap. I'm hearing things moving out there, and I just checked the cameras. There's just a deer. I thought it was something bigger. Ah, come on. Open. Thank you. You know, it will attack me during the day, though. A bear. It's the only gun I have. I don't know who puts bears in the forge. Oh, wolves? I didn't know there was any wolves. I've never seen any. Should be a sensor. I'm not sure if that does. Lantern. There's a trap. I haven't seen wolves, so I wasn't aware there wasn't any, but now that I know there is. Yeah, I know the cameras detect wildlife. They haven't seen them do it in a while, so I'm not sure why. Because I've had several things in like the camera's eyesight. Like I've gone and I looked at the camera and I saw something there that didn't notify me. I think that might be blood. I don't know if that's new or not, because I did shoot him, so maybe he walked around and bled a little. I don't remember if he can bleed on the snow. Yes, you have the game. I do appreciate the insight. You've told me some very useful information. I think I'm gonna go south. For a few reasons. I don't have any cameras down here. And I have one left. And I have one around here, but I'm gonna move it. Why did I just shoot? I really don't need to be drawing attention to myself right now. Might not be the best place, but it's just a little further south from where I had the other. Yeah, I don't even think I clicked the mouse, but apparently I did. Only that sucks is my sense of direction is awful. What is this? Now, should I put a camera here or not? I think I'm just gonna leave that alone and go a little deeper. I hear something. Tree knocks are by Bigfoot. Is it almost nighttime already? Okay. Come on, footy. Oh, he's so close. It's almost nighttime though. I kind of want to go back. I don't have a light. So. There was the lantern that was right by my camp, but I didn't take it. Like an idiot. After the flashlight? Oh, I do have a flashlight. Silly me. Didn't know that. That's just a light. I'm gonna go back to the camp. Bigfoot, I'm coming for you, brother. I found this place. Accidentally. I'm gonna visit that in the morning. And not right now. Last time I visited a log cabin at nighttime, I was almost slaughtered. Night 7. I think he's right behind me. I gotta film. But I'm running. I haven't found any of the dead bodies yet, and I haven't taken his picture yet. I don't know why I haven't taken his picture yet. Considering the fact I had an encounter with him. And I could have easily taken that picture. But I did not. I'm just going to stand right here. Not too close to any windows or doors. Shut that flashlight off. Night 7, yeah. Don't know how I did 7 nights, but you better believe it. I didn't encounter him until night 5. I legitimately didn't think he was on the map. Actually, no, I take that back. He went up to my RV and he bashed out one of the windows or something. And then he ran away. And that was like night 1. And then I never encountered him, like actual saw him until night 5. I can hear him, so I'm not sure if that means he's by where I am now or if he's by one of the cameras. I want him does not attack. Was that night 2 then? Might have been night 2. I don't particularly know when it was. All I know is my lights changed color and then the window exploded. So maybe it was night 2. I don't specifically know. I have video proof of it, but I don't particularly know when that was. Okay, this is the one I moved, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna assume it was night 2. Because I know it was very early on. And then I just walked around and I never saw him again. So here's by the water here. I don't think I see him. There's a light down there. I have to go back up here in the day and check this area out again. Maybe I go down there. I haven't been looking for claw marks or anything. I really haven't been looking at, like, the things I'm supposed to be taking pictures of. Bigfoot. If I see him right out here, I'm gonna go out and shoot him. I don't know if that's the smartest idea, but that's what I'm gonna do. If I seen by any of the other cameras, well, I figure it's gonna be a whole lot of nothing. They're howling now. Not sure if that's him or if it's a wolf. I can't differentiate. No, I can't. Why can't I say that word? No. It's a lack of hydration. Like a nice glass of limeade in a peanuts cup. That's how you know life is on the edge. Ah. Hey, rustling. Camera one. They must have had the thing and I didn't notice. I'm panning so slowly. His face is just gonna be right there, isn't it? I'm not seeing nothing. I realize I could play this game 100% better, but I'm not one for taking the risk. Yeah, I know he's looking for me. I hear something too. I don't like going out at night just to get mauled, you know? I'm gonna let him come to me. If I had a shotgun, I could kill him. Easy. It's daytime now. About. I'm not sure how much health he started with. But, yeah. I meant to set a trap yesterday and I didn't do that. Did I not pick up the meat? Or where does it go? I don't want to place that in here. Let's bring the gun back out. Because that's strange, since the gun is safer than a bear trap. And then we're going to go to this new housing area. Well, that I just found. New housing area. New cabins. Housing area. I don't know how I didn't see these earlier, considering they're right by here. I'm going to put the trap here when I'm done looking at it. Then we're going to see what happens. I think there's a way to disguise it with leaves, but that could be another game I'm thinking of. Let me get up here. I know there's a game that you disguise a trap with leaves, but I don't remember which one that is. Anyone dead in here? No. And shut the curtains. Nothing. Really? I thought he also used to regain health, but it's not coming back that I'm seeing. I got ammo. Oh, this is okay. You can't pick those up. How do I get up here? Am I dumb or something? Oh, I just have to vault. Well, how would you get up here otherwise if you didn't have that as an option? Oh. Okay. Oh, I got a flare gun bullet. Man, why is he after me anyway? What, I mean, all I did was barely shoot him. You know, I maybe got two or three bullets in the guy. And he's like, yeah, it's time to kill. Right here seems good. Okay. Now I just have to not step in that, see what happens. I think I only had the one trap, so I should set a second one. I think there was more at the... I'm stuck. I can, you know, a human being could fit through there. Just want to point that out. I'm surprised how little there was there. I thought I would have found something. At the other campsite, there's at least blood. So, I'm a little perplexed. That's something I'd take a picture of? Probably not. Look for markings right now. Gun. Get the gun ready. Climb the ladder. Climb the ladder. I thought I could climb this thing. I can't climb my ladder anymore. I thought he might have stepped in the trap, but it... don't think the damage went down. Harry, an elk? We're about to get elky up in here. Be getting nighttime again. These days and nights are a little too quick for my liking. I'll take that. Can he come in here? I'm not gonna risk that. My complaint with Minecraft is this. Can't climb ladders? I swear that I've seen someone stand on top of here. That's why I tried to do that. I don't know if they took that out or something, or if I'm just thinking of something else. Because I know there's a game that's really similar to this, and I've confused the two a couple of times. I don't quite remember what it's called. It's a bit older. But I know you're in an RV, and then you have to go out and you hone it in. It could be multiplayer as well. It's nighttime, right? Yeah. You're forgetting I can just check the tablet, and I can stand wherever I want. And I have to be as close to that window as I am. You'd think he would have figured out my precise location by now. I mean, I've been standing around and he's just like, nah, I'm not gonna bother showing up. I'm like, all right, you know, that's on you, pal. Come on, Mr. Foot. I'm waiting. I'm waiting. I see him come out here. I'm just gonna jump out of that door. I'm gonna shoot him in the knees. It's better places to shoot him, but you know, the knees is for comedic reasons. I take out the legs, I mean, what is he? If he's not Bigfoot, he's just big. being just big doesn't help anybody. I don't care if this takes me 30 days, 30 nights. I'll kill this big-footed creature. If it takes 30 nights, it won't be this stream. I'm probably going to like 12:05 at best, and then wrapping it up. And then I'm back streaming on Monday. I think Monday I'm back with another stream. Don't remember. I'm off every day next week, so there will be 4 instead of 2. For those long-time viewers that listen to this when I'm done streaming. That's the weirdest part on Twitch is I get... The VOD gets more views when it's, like, up than when I'm live, rather. People watch this back quite a lot. See, now that I have cameras kind of all around the map, you know, I've got stuff in the south now. I'm really surprised that he hasn't, you know, approached me in some sort of way. I do also have the drone. I flew the drone night one and night two, and then I never touched it again. Probably for good reasoning. Let's be honest. I was not good at steering that thing. What would Papa Smurf do in this situation? That's what we got. That was so random. I don't know why Papa Smurf came to mind. Like, what would Papa Smurf do in this situation? He'd probably be eaten. Let's be real with ourselves here. We all know what would happen. Papa would go down. Alright, I'm about to just wait it out in the tent out there. And wait for him to get me. Okay. I'm a little confused now, and my heart hurts. Mr. Foot, I didn't appreciate that. I took some damage. How do I, heal again? There you go. Surely I'm fine in here. Oh. Come on, Bigfoot, you freak. Come at me. Oh! Okay. I've had enough. I'm just gonna chill right here. Just gonna chill. God, is he back? Stay away from me. What? No first aid kits. I'm dead. Been a great ride. Been a great ride. I really don't want to lose my progress, and there's nobody here to help me, so I'm just dead. Just dead. 779. That means he stepped in a bear trap. Crap. Rest in peace. I was a good soldier. If only I had one more health thing. How did you reach me? I was about to say if I press escape, I can't die. That isn't true. No first aid kits. I see I have no first aid kits. My only request is that I don't lose progress when I die. But I think I might. I check my... He's out there and he's angry right now. And I'm dead. Yeah, I kind of figured that would happen. Is that me? I'm huge. Well. I tried. Alright. Let's try this on easy difficulty instead of medium. How did I do this before? Player versus AI. Why can I not crit create? I just have to have a name. To mid sand. I have Bigfoot on 2, 4. I'm going to try solo again. I can totally solo Bigfoot. I will totally do it. Have a little faith. I'm going to try it on easier. I had Bigfoot on 1 and I had... Or I had Bigfoot on 2 and I had that 2. And then I think this was also 2. I'll do that on 3. I'll do that on 1. If I make it a little easier for myself... Wait, can I be Bigfoot? That wouldn't pop. I wouldn't be able to. No, I can't. Okay. That would've been funny. I would've loved that dynamic if I could do that against AI. I know you can do that against real people, but... Okay, let's see... Yeah, last time I picked this guy. I think I'm going to want to go to Rick. This is a little easier than how it was last time. You have to do team versus player. Yeah. But can I do that by myself? That's my real question. I don't think I can go back. I can't go back to another lobby. Come on. There's no like back button. Hold on. Create lobby. Team versus AI. Nah, that's not gonna work. I did just want to do this by myself. I can. Let me see. I want to try see if I can be Bigfoot. No. Still not possible. Oh well. I tried. Actually. Nah. That sucks. I was hoping that would work. Okay. No big deal. I know I'm just gonna... Or do team versus player. Ah, team versus player. Okay, hold on. I'm totally gonna try to see if I can get this to work, but I don't think it will. We're gonna see. We're gonna figure this out. Oh yeah, I totally can't. I'd have to invite people on. So that will not work. Alright, I'm just gonna fight Bigfoot myself. See what happens. It's a shame though. His design's so weird. He's kinda too human looking. Yeah, I'd have to do public. I just have concerns about that because I don't know what anyone would say. I don't know what they would say if I did that, so that's the issue. If they like speech or something. I can go back to this one? Hold on. No, I'd have to restart. Okay. Just checking. Totally, I feel like I'm stalling, but I'm not even trying to stall. I'm just trying to do anything. They are going to Redwood. One, and then that's going to be three. Then we're going to be Rick. Alright, here we go. I'm totally going to do better this time. I made it a lot easier for me. So, because last time I made it a little hard. Four people. That was three. It's all fun and games till I still get mauled. Melee, secondary, primary, explosive, camera, trap. Sweet. Let me get in here first, please. He said he doesn't hunt on the first night. That's great news. I'll hunt him. I gotta find four people this time. Search these, didn't I? Yeah. Meat in there. It's just meat in there. Flare gun, bullets, camera. That's why I didn't grab last time, is I didn't grab the night vision thing. Would have been useful. Am I blind or is there no gun? Oh, there's that. There you go. I got more loot this time too. So everything should be dandy. I don't know the map, which is, you could say is one issue. You could say it's an issue. But, yeah. Why do they bring these guns? You know, if you just brought a shotgun. If you just brought a shotgun, everything would be better. Seriously. I'm telling you. You want things to be a little easier? You bring a shotgun. Well, when good old Johnny Foot makes his appearance, I'm gonna shoot him. Dude threw a sign at me. I feel like that's something I should take a picture of. It could be just how that looks, but I don't know. I also don't know where this flashlight's coming from now. I think we're following all these rules. Oh, Mr. Foot. Seems to be a lot of blood around here. I can't particularly see too well. I have night vision goggles. I don't have night vision goggles. Totally expected to see those somewhere. No big deal. There's a stupid bridge. I literally can't see. I'm in a creek. I'm in a creek. I love the fact I'm in a creek. Okay. Of falling in creeks. My favorite pastime. Just run to the RV real quick and, you know, just kind of book it. Like, I want to get a camera right outside of here. I think I'm going to have it right here. I know it's kind of two that are really close to each other. So I might move that other one eventually. But having the area where I'm staying kind of feels like a good area to want to really have mapped out. south a bit. There's just a lot of blood everywhere. I'm noticing. That was a straight up Bigfoot assault on that last map. I mean, I got straight up assaulted. You know, he was shaking that RV in, you know, all kinds of ways, and I mean, it's like he was Amber Heard and I was Johnny Depp. I mean, that was nuts. And again, if anyone wants to hear about any of that, me and Cam discuss it on New Zam Talk, which will be out Wednesday. On Spotify, YouTube, and so many more places. I really have a problem with Apple Podcasts. They don't have my podcast on their platform, and it just doesn't look like it's gonna change. So, I kind of have a problem with that. King Arthur tree. I heard some knocking, which might be Bigfoot. Let's be honest. It's probably Big Johnny Foot. I might be wrong, but I swear there's a body around this tree. I've seen someone use a plate on this map, and I thought there was. I guess there isn't. The real question is, can Bigfoot climb trees? Because, I mean, imagine I'm climbing this tree, and I'm like, whoa. See that big monkey-looking dude? Yeah, he's climbing after me. That's where things get crazy. Nice. I can turn that flashlight off now. Not seeing any Bigfoot activity. Not seeing any Bigfoot activity. You know, if I just fired that flare at him, I might have been fine. Instead, I decided, no, let me just die right now. Great decision I made. I 100% though, I did not expect to die. I did not think he was going to fully come in and kill me. Tree just fall down on me. I'm gonna be honest, I mean, this treehouse looks like it's safe from Bigfoot. I don't see how he could get in here. Treehouse, who's dead? Nobody? I'm starting to find that really hard to believe. There's nobody dead? Come on. Really? I'm 100% like the worst at finding anything in this game. What's happening? That concerns me. Didn't see anything. It could be coming. Mr. Foot, you dropped your car keys. All right, I'm gonna head back. Generally can't tell if these are plants or if that's just blood. If it's blood, it's literally everywhere. I mean, if it's plants, it's literally everywhere. Either way, it's strange. It's a bit odd to see a red plant just kind of plastered everywhere. How do I get down? I just jump it and say, you know, that's that. I could have had a perfect shot on that moose, wait. I think I got it. No, Bigfoot, I just fed you for a week, so. How do I get down from here? Where is that beep at? It's by camera 3. They gotta stop lying to me. There's nothing here. And I'm kind of concerned because it keeps beeping and I'm right by it. How do I get down this mountain? Thank you. No, it's that guy. You better run. Probably not from me. It's not from me, it's from the bear. You run, you bear. I'll run too. Unless the bear saw Bigfoot and he's like, I'm not running from you. Even though I shot the bear. Let's be clear here. I did shoot the bear. Bears are scared of guns. Bigfoot, no. Bigfoot knows if a gun starts coming at him, he's like, what's this gonna do? I'm big. My feet are massive. We all know Bigfoot wears Yeezys. He doesn't even try to hide it. Oh, Yeezy Foot. Bigfoot is proud that he owns Yeezys. As he should be. I don't own Yeezys, but I've unfortunately considered it. Alright. Well, that's been Bigfoot for today. Maybe we get another Bigfoot stream eventually, but that is it for today. I'm gonna look at the cameras actually. Just real quick. Just get out of my system. I shot a bear, I sniped a moose. I mean, you know. I did about all one can ask from a human being. This pretty much checks out. There's nothing here. No large orangutan-like creature is on this one. And then we got a big tree here. Sweet. Okay, we're all looking good. Wait, no, we're not. Oh no, something's coming. Something's coming. Mamma mia, mamma mia. It's a lie. Kill animals, get more meat. It doesn't work. Alrighty. What a stream. Oh god. Got an hour, 1 minute. Ugh. I feel so cramped up in this chair. Oh yeah. No. Oh. This chair is uncomfortable. I'm not gonna lie. I miss the gray chair. Gamer chair wasn't worth it. I got it for Christmas. It's horrible. But I'm stuck with it. And I'm not buying a new chair. I got too much other stuff to worry about than a chair. My discomfort will just have to keep happening. And I'll have to live with the suffering. But yeah. That was Bigfoot. Today was a good experience. Much better than last time when I did it. I never saw Bigfoot once. I had that window explode and the lights changed color and I just kind of assumed that was Bigfoot. But I didn't actually see him. And then today I get mauled by Bigfoot. I can probably, you know, get a Twitch clip or two out of that one. So that'll be interesting. I really wish I shot that flare at him the last time I saw him. I didn't consider the fact he could flip the RV and it would kill me. I don't know how I didn't figure that part out. I really, really should have. You know, it's like it's like textbook thing you should know, like automatically. It's like one of those things. I'm sure everybody and their mother knows this. That you know, you should totally know that Bigfoot is about to come. And he's about to flip your RV over and ruin everything that you ever known and loved. And now I know. Now I know. Man. Okay. Fans are still going wild, even though the game has been closed. Again, I am building towards getting a desktop next year. And I'm going to look and see if I have it somewhere so I can show you the one I want, the one I'm looking for. It's crap on my face. Where is it? This it? Oh, it's on sale. Oh. All right, I found it. There it is. It's on sale. Oh my god. Look at that. Oh, I want that. Yeah, it's on sale. As you can see, I need to fit this to the screen. Look at that. People ultimately bought. Well, this one's good. Oh, crap, it's sold out. Oh, probably because it's on sale. 32 gigs of memory, that's insane. Intel i7, you get 3 terabytes of space. I mean, this thing is insane. And they have even more expensive ones, but I think this one's fine. And I might go a little bit cheaper, but I don't know. Like, ones that are actually in this range, but ones that are actually in this range aren't as good. That's just an idea. It's just an idea. I don't even actually know how that's going to even happen, me getting that thing. But it is insane. And I don't know about a monitor. I don't know about anything. If I do get a monitor, it's going to end up being cheap. And if I get when I get a keyboard, it's going to end up being cheap. So, I don't know. I want to be able to play games and, you know, have my computer handle it, which this computer can't handle it, but the fans are an issue. And I'm kind of insecure about my fans. So, I feel like they're too loud and you can just hear them. And people really aren't going to want to hear that. Having the mic arm is a slight difference and makes it a little bit better. Because I have my mic here instead of like on the table right in front of it. So it's like 4 inches away or whatever from where it would normally be. So that's a bit less of a problem. But it's still a problem. So I don't know. But we're going to figure all these things out eventually. And everything's going to be A-okay. But yeah, thanks for watching. I think next stream is Monday. Let me just make sure and see what I have written down here. The second. What date's the second? Or what day is the second? The second is Monday. Monday is the second. On Monday, I'm going to be back with Lego Star Wars. Probably the last Lego Star Wars stream. Maybe I do Revenge of the Sith in like a month or two. It's probably the last Lego Star Wars stream. Today I'm probably gonna try to beat Attack of the Clones on my own. I might or I might not do that today. I don't know. I just save Revenge of the Sith for some time in like 2 months. That's kind of the plan. But I don't really know what it is. As for Bigfoot, I don't know when I'm going to be doing this again. We'll figure it out. It's not going to be next week. But next week I do have 4 streams. And the next stream is Lego Star Wars. Thanks for watching. And I will see you Monday. And I hope you have a great rest of your Saturday. It's only 12:07, so there's a lot of day left. So have a blast. Bye.